Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Ohemaa. Welcome. If you are a returning subscriber, hey. So for today's video, we are going to dive into sales. So for today's video, I am going to recommend some products that I have tried from Sephora that I think you absolutely need to try out for the Sephora VIB sale. And then, of course, there are certain products that I use that I don't usually show on camera, like my skincare. I think you guys know about my hair care products. So for today's video, I'm going to show you guys the products that I use that you guys haven't seen, so that if you want to, you'll be able to pick it up at the Sephora VIB sale. Of course, there are three different levels of the sale. The Rouge level memberships get 20% off and you can start shopping from October 30th. And if you're VIB, you can buy 15% off from November 3rd. And then if you're an insider, you get 10% off from November 5th to November 9th. I think I am VIB. Unless I'm Rouge. So if you want to see what products I recommend you pick up from the Sephora sale, then keep on watching. Oh my God, we haven't done a non-makeup tutorial video in like forever, right? Like this is nice. Okay, so first, I'm going to start off with products that are in my cart right now. Well, products, I actually put products in there even before I knew there was going to be a sale. And then I found out there was going to be a sale and I was like, you know, let me try some of these products out. That's the Sephora Collection Long Lasting Eyeliner with the High Precision Brush. This eyeliner is matte. I actually have that on today. It is super black, it is super matte, and it shows up very, very nicely on dark skin. So that means that if you're not darker than me and you're actually lighter than me, it's gonna show up super black, super matte, and it doesn't stay greasy. It's matte, okay? I had in my cart the Sephora Collection Brush Tip Lash Adhesive, and this is the black shade. I picked this up because last year on the Sephora squad, I was sent to a Sephora to do makeup, and the guy who did my makeup actually used this on the lashes that he put on. It stuck so well and it stuck almost like instantly that I actually, after he finished my makeup, I picked up two, and I've since finished both of those tubes and now I'm picking up another one. Okay, so the lash adhesive that I'm using right now is the Velour Lashes Lash Adhesive. It is very, very good and it's literally like done right now, okay? You're ridiculously used, right? You guys know that I love the Olaplex hair system. So for this sale, definitely check out the Olaplex Holiday Hair Fix Kit. I have everything in this kit and I also have the number 0, which I've already shown you guys how that works. It's actually really, really good for your hair, so it helps you maintain the bonds of your hair. I have noticed since I started using the Olaplex system that my hair sheds less. If you don't want to pick up the $60 one, there is another one that's like $23, which is literally sample sizes. I think I've linked that on my page before. It's sample sizes, try it out, see what you think about it. Okay, so next we have the Touch Up Pore Perfecting and Protecting set. This one comes with the deep cleanse and also the water cream. I did a project with Tatcha showing you guys how to use both of these products. I love these. I love this because it's very gentle, like it's a very gentle cleanser, okay? And it has pieces of the Japanese luffa fruit in here, so it's not very abrasive on your skin. I like to use this on days that I'm gonna put makeup on because it doesn't apply extra oils to my face. It actually helps my makeup stay really, really well. This is the mini Tetrasil canvas. If you haven't yet tried it and you want to try it, it's really, really good. I have a big size over here. This is very, very good. This is the Tatcha Kiss You. I like using this at night. I also have like, I literally have two sitting right next to me right now. Like, I love this stuff. I have two upstairs and I have two down here. I like using it before I go to bed. I've been using a lot of the Fresh Beauty stuff too, and I really, really, really love them. So check out the Rose Hydration Skincare Set. The hydrating moisturizer in the kit, it's really, really good. I have tried the Soy Face Cleanser. It's a very mild and gentle cleanser. And also deep hydrating toner. It looks like something you could drink. Please don't drink it. Definitely check that out if you're someone who likes a more hydrating routine, if you have dry skin, or if you're like me who doesn't drink enough water. Check out the Rosa Hydration Skincare Set from Fresh Beauty. So the next thing that I saw that I figured that you guys would like, because I love it, is the YSL Black Opium and Rouge Vlopped Shine Lipstick Mini Set. So this is the neon. The one in the kit is actually the regular Black Opium. I think I have the regular Black Opium. It's probably upstairs. And you guys know that I like the YSL lippies, because I have shown you guys, I've actually swatched a few of them on here for you, and I still have a whole lot more to swatch for you. So we're definitely going to be swatching those out. But if you're someone who's been eyeing YSL and you wanted to try out the YSL scent and the lipstick, this is a good set, because you get a lipstick and a fragrance for 32 zwollas, okay? That is a really good, really, really, really good kit. The Summer Fridays Hydration Set. It seems like a lot of my skincare is either for a faster cell turnover, or it's for hydration. I like my skin to be hydrated, because once again, I don't drink as much water as I should. I have actually tried all three of these products. So two of these products are hydrating. That lip balm, that lip mask. I think I've shown you guys the lip mask on my channel before. So the lip balm is very, very thick. I also have a full size gel cleanser from them that is literally like also almost empty. So definitely check out any of the Summer Friday products. Would be really, really good to add to your list. I think that the VIB sales are always a good idea for you to pick up, like the sets, especially the holiday themed kind of sets, for you to see if you maybe want to get like the full size versions of these products. Check that out, okay? Next we have the Dermalogica Your Best Cleanse Plus Glow Holiday Set. It comes with the pre-cleanse, which is actually a cleansing oil. It comes with a cleansing gel, and also comes with a daily microfoliant. This is how I use mine. On the days that I decided to use the Dermalogica, I use the pre-cleanse to remove my makeup, and then I wash my face with the cleanse, and then I put the daily microfoliant on my skin, and I just let it sit while I like take a shower or whatever, and then I rinse it off. That actually clears my face. It feels clean, and I feel like when I do that, especially in the shower, the steam opens up my pores and pushes out all the gunk. I know I'm saying several different brands, but the truth is I use all these products and I alternate them throughout the week, unless I'm like really, really stuck on. Every other night I use an exfoliating product, and all the exfoliating products I use are gentle on the skin, so it's not going to hurt your skin. I'm gonna put on the screen all the skincare products that I want to try, because honey, I love skincare like so much. I don't know why I don't talk about it. Like everything I've told you guys, I actually own and I actually have used. I will have links to everything that I have talked about and other things that I have showed you on the screen down below, so check those out. Something that I have tried most recently that I feel like everybody should at least give a try once is the Huda Beauty Full Filter Skin Finish Buildable Coverage Foundation. The reason why I'm saying that, the finish on the Huda Beauty Stick Foundation is amazing. I am especially happy that the shade range extends past her matte liquid foundation shade, and the finish on it is beautiful. Like, if you haven't yet tried it, definitely go ahead and check out the video that I made on it and try it, because it is so good. I am yet to do a wear test on it, but based on the shade range and the finish, I think it's something just worth trying out, if you know what I mean. The next beauty product that I think you should try out from Huda, once again, is this brush. I like the fact that it comes with a foundation side and a concealer brush side. I like the brush because it's soft. It's very easy to blend your products with. It is also like, I just like it because it's a dual side. So another product that I think you definitely should try is the Fenty Beauty Glossy Posse Mini Gloss Balm Set, okay? This is the holiday set. The holiday set is so gorgeous. I did a swatch on here. It is beautiful. I really, really, really Love it, okay? Two little stunners duo. Those shades are gorgeous. And I swatched both of these collections on my channel. Definitely finish this video and check that one out. I have never tried the Sephora Collection Cream Satin Lip sticks, but I've heard a lot of good things about it. So that's one thing that I really would want to try out. I haven't tried anything from Pat McGrath besides the lip gloss, so I would want to try out the Pat McGrath Labs Mini Pleasures Lip Trio. So it comes with three lip options, and I really like the lip options in this collection because I feel like I can definitely work these, and they're so cute. I also want to try out the NARS Mini Undress Code Afterglow Lip Balm Set. I really want to try this. I think it's going to be so buttery soft. I feel like it's going to be like a decadence. It's going to be like an experience. You know what I mean? I think you should check out, if you haven't yet checked out, is the Sephora Collection 10 Hour Wear Perfection Foundation. The reason why I'm recommending you check out this product is because of the shade range, number one. Number two, the finish of this foundation is phenomenal. It stays on your face for hours. Okay, like you just have to set it a little bit and it looks brand new. It is an amazing product. The foundation is gorgeous, and I have used it multiple times. I actually have like backups to what I'm using right now. Okay, so if you haven't yet checked that out, definitely try that. It's very good. Check out the foundation I'm wearing right now. I will put the link down below, and I'm actually literally in the middle of doing a wear test right now, so my face looks a little bit oily. I've already showed you guys the YSL Black Opium. I'm wearing the Black Opium on my skin. Black Opium is, I feel like it's like a bit of, I buy my fragrance depending on how they make me feel. Not specifically what I'm smelling. It's how I feel whenever I smell it. This one is a pretty smell, okay? It is a very gorgeous scent. It has like a very mild, musky scent to it. And I feel like I'm smelling that also because I used the Kali Deja Vu White Flower 57 Hair Mist. I actually also have number 57, the body spray. So I have the hair mist and the body spray. They smell the same. For lack of a better word, very rich is how I would want to describe it. This scent smells like I have arrived. It smells so good. So there are also scents like the Replica Under the Lemon Trees and the Atelier. I say Atelier, but I'm sure it's an Atelier. Then the Atelier colognes. These guys make me feel like I'm on the beach. They make me feel not soft. They make me feel relaxed. You know, like just chill kind of vibe. Like the lighter, sweeter scents make me feel more feminine, and these ones make me feel more relaxed because they're very, very light. They carry very lightly, and majority of everything I showed you guys today is skincare related. I'm like a huge skincare fanatic. If you're someone who's looking into skincare or you need new skincare products, definitely check out the products that I suggested. It would give you a better sense of how the overall products work. That way, you know, you can decide whether or not you want to pick up the full versions. So the Sephora sale is going on from 10:30 to 11:09. That's it for this video of things I would pick up or things I've already used that I think you should try out or at least pick up during the sale. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you. I will put everything down below in the description box for you. I love you, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!